Welcome everyone to Midnight Oil Prayer with Minister Chauntelle, where we pray the Psalms with purpose. We're building our spirit man and becoming strong in the Word and in the Lord. Make sure you let us know where you're joining in from. We'd love to hear from you. Today, we're going to be reading Psalm 4. Psalm 4 is an evening prayer. I'm going to be reading it from the King James Version, and then I will go directly into the prayer that I created, and then I will allow the music to play so that you can rest before the Lord and allow Him to minister to you. I want to encourage you to begin to write out your prayers. You don't have to do them the same way that I do it. You don't have to use every verse that is in that particular chapter. You can just choose one verse and you will be amazed at how much you pour out in your prayer that the Holy Spirit allows you to write. Then all throughout the day, you can pray that prayer, and that's how you're meditating on the Word all throughout the day. All right, so I'm going to be reading Psalm 4 from the King James Version, an evening prayer. Hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress. Have mercy upon me and hear my prayer. O ye sons of men, how long will you turn my glory into shame? How long will you love vanity and seek after leasing? Selah. But know that the Lord hath set apart him that is godly for himself. The Lord will hear when I call unto him. Stand in awe and sin not. Commune with your own heart upon your bed and be still, Selah. Offer the sacrifices of righteousness and put your trust in the Lord. There may be many that say, who will show us any good? Lord, lift thou up the light of thy countenance upon us. Thou hast put gladness in my heart more than in the time that their corn and their wine increased. I will both lay me down in peace and sleep, for thou, Lord, only makest me to dwell in safety. Father, with humility, I come and I bow my heart before you. Thank you for responding, and you speak as I properly address you. You are my righteousness. You have broadened me. You make room for me even when I'm in distress, even when I'm in a tight place, or any time that I feel tiny and insignificant. Your mercy is overwhelming. You bend in kindness and you favor my petitions and supplications as I pray. I will not turn your glory, your favor, or your splendor into dishonor or confusion. My attention towards you is not empty, mere words. My love and seeking after you is not deceitful or one full of pride. I know it is you, Jehovah, that has separated me. You make the difference in my life, and you hear my obedience to your word. I stand in awe because you have cleansed me by the blood of Jesus. I search my heart. If I find anything that is not like you, I repent. At this time, I want you to name those things that Holy Spirit begins to bring to your mind. Don't move too fast as you in this prayer, allow Holy Spirit to work within you. He will begin to reveal the hidden things that you may have pushed down deep into your heart, not to bring you shame, but because he wants you to be free, free to love and receive him. I slay anything in me that is not like you. I slay it as a sacrifice of righteousness. I confidently trust you, Lord, to complete the work you started in me at salvation. Thank you that your glory shines upon me daily. You have appointed pleasure. You have appointed exceeding joy. You have caused my heart to rejoice. And my rejoicing is ever increasing like a farmer's harvest. When I lay down to sleep, it is you that allows me to rest in safety and peace. Thank you for your love that overshadows me. Thank you for your love that protects me. Thank you for your love that guides me daily. Thank you for your glory that covers my home, that covers my entire household, that covers my family as we rest in your protection. In the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you, Father. Holy Spirit, have your way in my life. Holy Spirit, reveal those areas in me that I need to lay at the altar and allow you to cleanse me from it. I've been trying to hide it from you, but you are wanting to reveal it to me so that I can walk in freedom. So I come and I bow myself before you in humble submission, thanking you for this day, thanking you for providing me with a home to sleep in, thanking you for providing me with a job to provide for my family, thanking you for food on our table so that we had something to eat, thanking you for the very breath that I breathe, thanking you that when I lay my head down, I lay down and I rest in your peace. Oh God, I thank you that you quiet my mind, that I don't have to worry about those things that try to overtake me and try to keep me restless. I rest in your peace, knowing that you will take care of everything concerning me. Thank you for this, Father. In the name of Jesus, I do pray. Amen and amen. Thank you.